Another upgrade. I think we need faster with the push rod piston maximum velocity upgrade. Oh!
To achieve an unprecedented velocity. By energizing the tunnel rails, the leaf suit should conduct enough energy to reach immense speeds.
Ah. Okay. Ah. Whoa, that's pretty fun. Ooh. This is pretty cool. Gonna follow me? I hope not. Oh, there's more of them! It's really cool. I think I'm just gonna not bother with those swarm things. Well, oh my lord. How much more of this? Oh, I've gone off the rails. Oh no. Shit. This is like one of those virtual reality things you can do, like where you sit in the seat and it moves around. This is like one of those sort of things. Oh. Oh, look at all those swarms. Maybe I can just run past them. You're not gonna follow? So that was fun, a bit long. Got a bit old towards the end.
That damned Oppenheimer! A report just came in stating that Manhattan's first yield test was a surefire success. The explosion yielded 20 kilotons of TNT energy. I know I can outmatch this at greater efficiency, but time is running out. I am ordering a 300% increase in production to meet quotas for a megaton blast yield, produced in 3 days' time. But of course, our trump card lies in the Thanatos cannon prototype under development. Its power, unlike anything Oppenheimer could possibly fathom. With this technology, we'll become the closest thing to gods the world has ever seen!
This guy's mental. What's that noise? Ooh. There's a red button. So I guess we push it. Retrieve the life seed from within the reactor. This thing's, yes, that it is huge. It's a good observation. How is it still active? Well, it's probably taking energy from the life seed. Well, she keeps saying the animals and stuff are getting aggressive, or they're dying and stuff, but we just came from the valley and it's fine, so something must have happened to these people. Once they were gone, it all recovered, I guess. The life seed's ability to amplify energy is incredibly dangerous. If energy passes through too quickly, it will amplify it at an exponential rate, uncontainably, by our conductors and thermal chemical reserves. To ensure we do not blow up the energy circuit, we must mitigate a restricted amount of amrita to pass through at any given time. Typically, one pass-through is all that the conductors can handle before the energy becomes too immense to possibly contain, reaching upwards of a full petajoule. My word. A full petajoule, everyone. Over here. Oh, do I need to get on that? There it is! The life seed! Great! Oh! Knife seed amplifies any energy that passes through it. More testing needs to be conducted to further learn of its effects. Okay. Escape Soma Facility. Astra. What the hell is Astra? Another good question. How the hell do I get out of here? Oh, okay. Ooh!
With Soma. The valley's orbs are harvested at the Astra facility, which then cycles through the Soma reactor to be amplified and returned to Astra for weapon creation. The two facilities are interdependent on each other, like yin and yang, to maintain a balance.
Where do I go? Not that way. Do I have to get on that one? I'm going this way. This way's lit. How is that? What the hell was that thing? What is that? Ah! I didn't know this game was going to be scary. I guess that's what happened to all the people. Okay, so the green ones are faster when they move. Alright. Oh no! What's happening? That must be Astra.
As a precaution, we cannot allow Astra to operate without a link to Soma. Otherwise, it will pull energy indiscriminately until it has robbed life from the entire valley, or even the entire planet. There should be enough energy within Soma's auxiliary reserves to sustain the link for years. However, if the link to Soma is ever disrupted, Astra will need to be shut down immediately.
Shit. Come on, come on. Oh, bollocks. Oh no! I've only got 3 leaves left. yeah, okay. Right, try that again. Oh, I hope I don't... Right. Hope I can get through this. Oh no, not again. Shit. By returning life to once living thing. Oh, okay. So we'll heal some of these trees then. Oh, okay, that's helping. Got another leaf. Three leaves. Good. Oh no, Mr. Acorn, come back. Anything else I can heal? No, okay. I need to get this. Oh crap! Crappity crap! Right, here we go. Oh, not again. I'm just gonna freeze some of these trees and get my leaves back. Hey, these ones shouldn't be dropping acorns. Hmm. I guess they're magic acorns. Doesn't matter which tree. Okay, got all our leaves back. Noise. Oh, is that it up there, is it? It wants the life seed, I bet.
They won't listen. The energy they're demanding from the valley is far outpacing whatever can be produced from the orbs. It's killing this place. And we'll lose it forever if we don't do something. Edwin may try to stop me. Maybe even executed. But this is larger than me. This valley could very well change the world. I have to save it before it's lost forever.
Did Virginia try to stop Astra? Sounds like it. I don't want to meet this thing that's screaming at me. Oh, spirits. Oh, here is sightless eyes. I wonder if, like, doing this will make that thing less mad at me. Guess not. Where's it gone? Here it is. Too fast. Oh. Oh, okay. So they're just like the swarms. They're pissed off. So I've got to appease them. Longer. Where did those creatures come from? I don't know. I think that they were what was drawn on the cave landing strip. Is that my way out of here, is it? Oh, there's another one. Ah, dropped an acorn and it fell down. God damn it. Oh. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I guess so. Oh, that one wasn't dead. Oh. What the hell? What? Guess it didn't want me flying. Over? How do I get over these? To run and jump. Dodging it. This is helping you, isn't it? Okay. Oh. Oh, it's killing everything. Camp Kinde. Explore the town site for a way to reach the Astra facility. Wants me to go up here, I think. Oh, look at all the spirit! The Soma and Astra facility are held in a delicate balance. While Astra takes some... takes, Soma gives. The two are interlocked with each other, kind of like a yin-yang. In order to produce bombs, we need... Oh, that guy's already explained that to us. Oh. Bunch of... Oh. These are people's names. It's supposed to be in their suits. Okay. Oh, do we need to go in here? Oh.
Edwin's reluctantly agreed to help. If only to make sure nothing happens to me. One of his squad mates mentioned he has a weapon at Astra. Some sort of cannon. We should be able to use it to destroy Astra beyond reparation. Enough to shut down this project. Unfortunately, everyone is working round the clock with the increase in production, so we'll need to pull an alarm to get everyone out. We can then sneak into Astra through the underground tram tunnel that connects the two sites. No one should get hurt. Or hopefully caught. To whomever may find this recording, please understand that Fisher has strayed beyond reason. If we don't put a stop to this madness, they could destroy this valley. And with power like this, maybe even the world. If we failed, please do whatever it takes to stop them before it's too late.
The sprites or daemons of this valley are so incredibly friendly and fearless. They remind me of dodo birds. I hope these little guys don't face the same fate as a result of their naivety. Clay pottery. Ornate signs indicative of fine wear. Okay. So these look like they might be what I'm shooting at. What does that say? Stone door, possible Wendigo depiction. Wendigo. Okay. Okay, it doesn't look like mud anymore. Well, shit, it sort of does, but it looks redder. Virginia's office. As much as I love this valley, the thought of returning home with Edwin makes me so happy. Letter from an anonymous researcher to Virginia King. Virginia, I know of a way to use that cannon you mentioned to disrupt the project. May sound crazy, but it's worth a shot. Something that needs to be done as soon as possible. Not only are we risking our own lives out here, we are endangering this entire valley, if not the world. I think that's pretty much... pretty much what she explained to us through the recording. Please be cautious when travelling through the Utility tunnels. Listen and watch for possible signs of collapse. The load-bearing beams appear to be warping under the stress of the mountain weight. Crews will be sent out weekly to monitor tunnel integrity. Okay, then. What's that noise? Nothing. There's a pretty aurora. Oh no. Oh, there's another. I'm gonna call them Wendigos now. I think that's what they are. Oh, there's three of them. Wonder. Ah! Eh! Ugh, too far away. There's one up there too. I can't believe we're ramping up production. It seems suicidal. I hope they know what they're doing. No, I don't think they do. How do we get up here? This thing? No? Oh. Why did I lose a leaf? Oh, is it because of the facility? Okay. Oh. There's some things I can raise. Break through the cracked surface near the control tower. Ah.
Word has come in of a suspected attempt to sabotage our operations at Area 634. The report indicates a soldier from the Pathfinder Division may have committed himself to treason by planning to use the Thanatos cannon prototype being developed at Astra to destroy the reactor. The report came from a colleague of the alleged perpetrator, suspecting him as a potential Soviet operative. Since we only have one man's word to go on, we will need to catch him and any other accomplice in the act. As such, guards will be posted discreetly. And as for nothing will intervene with Pendulum's completion.
Guys turned into a madman. Yeah, they probably were captured too.